My respected brothers, do we need more signs? إذا كان يوم القيامة, on the day of قيامت, Almighty Allah will announce, we heard how haram it is, let's listen to this part. أين الذين ينزهون أسماعهم وأبصارهم عن مزامير الشيطان ميزوهم 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 کہاں ہیں وہ لوگ جو اپنے کانوں کی حفاظت کیا کرتے تھے موسیقی سننے سے نہ ہاتھ کو حرام کی طرف بڑھایا نہ پیر کو حرام کی طرف چلایا نہ حرام کی طرف دیکھا فرشتے ان کو الگ کرو ان کو الگ کرو میزوہم میزوہم اتنوہم فی ریاض المس prepare gardens of musk for them they will be brought into these gardens then Allah will tell his ملائکہ ثم يقول الله للملائکہ أري مسلمان فلا تعلم نفس ما أخفي لهم من قرة أعين جزاء بما كانوا يعملون آنکھ کی حفاظت کر لے تمہیں کیا پتا کہ اللہ نے تیری آنکھ کی ٹھنڈک کے لیے کیا رکھا ہے کان کی حفاظت کر لے کل اللہ تجھے جنت کے نغمے سنائیں گے yes let us protect ourselves from haram and see what Allah is preparing for us the woman that will be standing at the doors of jannat and they will be singing the song ألا ونحن الخالدات فلا نموت أبدا ألا ونحن الخالدات فلا نموت أبدا ونحن الراضيات فلا نسخط أبدا ونحن النائمات فلا نبأس أبدا ونحن المقيمات فلا نرحل أبدا توبى لمن كان لنا وكنا له ألا ونحن الخالدات we are here forever and ever ألا ونحن الخالدات We will never leave. فلا نرحل أبدا ونحن النائمات فلا نسخط أبدا We are happy with our partners. We will never be upset. My mothers and sisters, we hear repeatedly about the khuz of Jannat. Yes, Allah has prepared such young handsome lad for you. إذا رأيتهم حسبتهم لؤلؤا منثورا وإذا رأيت ثم رأيت نعيما وملكا كبيرا When you will look at those young handsome lads, they look like pearls and diamonds. اب ایک طرف اس کی دنیا کی بیوی بیٹھے گی جس کا حسن و جمال حور سے 70 مرتبہ زیادہ سنو ارے مسلمان کبھی تیرا کبھی قرآن سننے پہ تیرا آنسو نکلا کرتے تھے مسلمان کے روح کی غذا قرآن کی تلاوت ہے مسلمان کے روح کی غذا اللہ کا حمد و ثنا ہے مسلمان کے روح کی غذا استغفار ہے موسیقی کب سے مسلمان کے روح کی غذا بن چکا ایک طرف اس کی دنیا کی بیوی بیٹھے گی ریاض المس میں وہ قیام کرے گا زواتا افنان سب یہ آلاء ربکما تکذبان the branches of the trees of jannat will be hanging in front of him yastahoon whatever type of meat he wants from whichever bird will be in front of him aynani tajriyan two springs of water will be in front of him his hoor sitting next to him they will be singing these songs ثم يقول الله للملائكة then Allah will tell his ملائكة أسمعوهم من تسميح من تمجيدي وتسبيحي اے میرے فرشتوں سن لو یہ وہ حضرات ہیں جن کو موسیقی سننے کا بہت شوق تھا لیکن میرے خوف سے انہوں نے انگلی کان میں ڈال دی اب تم انہیں سناؤ 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 Oh my فرشتہ they also wanted to listen to music but they kept themselves away now you read and sing for them the songs of Jannat what? The glory of Allah, the might of Allah, the grandeur of Allah, the kamal of Allah. And what it comes in the hadith? Allahu Akbar. Inna ahla al-jannati yadkhuluna kulla yawmin marratayni ala al-jabbar. Ye khud maine hadith padhi. The dwellers of Jannat will go in visit Allah twice a day. They will sit in front of Allah. Unki nazar Allah par, Allah ki nazar un par. Aray musalman, kya maza aayega? کیا مزہ آئے گا وہ محفل کی کیا رونق ہوگی فَيَقْرَأُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقُرْآنِ They will be looking at Allah. Allah will be looking at them. Then Allah will say, You heard the Quran from so and so, from so and so. Some heard it from my Nabi. Some heard it. Chalo, listen the Quran direct from me. قُرَّاءُ أَهْلِ الْجَنَّةِ Then Allah has created the qaris of Jannah. It comes in the hadith that Allah will specially mention يدعونه من أجلي يحبون الصوت الحسن في الدنيا these are those people that love that music and that beautiful sound but out of my fear they used to abstain from it they used to abstain now you read and sing the songs of Jannat جي من استمع إلى غناء لم يؤذن أن يستمع إلى صوت الروحانيين في الجنة جو دنیا میں موسیقی سنے گا اللہ اس کو کہے گا تو نے سن لیا آج تیرے لیے کوئی موسیقی نہیں آج تیرے لیے موسیقی نہیں تو چلا جا The man that will listen to music in this dunya, he will be deprived of hearing the Quran from Allah. He will be deprived of the songs of Jannah. He will be deprived of the voice of the Malaika. Allah will tell him, أَذْهَبْتُمْ طَيِّبَاتِكُمْ فِي حَيَاتِكُمْ الدُّنْيَا. That you enjoyed the comfort in this dunya. You comforted yourself in this dunya. Your music was more attractive than mine. You could not sacrifice it. Go, there's nothing for you today. Imagine you come in front of Allah, he's moved from you. Ya Allah, Ya Allah. My respected brothers, the father chases the child, he goes to his mother, there's always another door. Lekin sunno, jab rab ka darwaza band to khatam. Jab rab ka darwaza band to khatam. When the door of Allah is closed, then there is no chance, my respected brothers. Imagine a man, imagine my respected brothers. The sacrifice is so little compared to the reward. To protect our ears, we're going to listen to the Quran from Allah. کہ آج میں مہمان تم مہمان ارے فرشتے ان کے لئے بچاؤ پکیہوہم ان کو پھل کلاؤ ان حدیث it comes the دسترخان of Allah will be laid out then Allah will tell the ملائکہ چلو give them fruit now start with this start with that then Allah will give them their food then Allah will tell داود علیہ السلام to recite داود علیہ السلام had a very beautiful voice then نبی کریم صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم will recite the Quran پھر اللہ خود اپنا کلام سنائیں گے what a cheap sacrifice to protect ourselves کل اللہ ہمیں جنت کے نغمے سنائیں گے اور جس نے دنیا میں سن لیا تو اس کا حصہ ختم آخرت میں اس کے لئے کچھ نہیں The علماء have written seven major harms of music I'm cutting my talk very short look at the time already The علماء have written seven major harms Allah Akbar The first when one takes the guts of listening to music It means he's got no care for the order of Allah. So it earns the wrath of Almighty Allah. وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ وَلَا مُؤْمِنَةٍ إِذَا قَضَى اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَمْرًا وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ وَلَا مُؤْمِنَةٍ إِذَا قَضَى اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَمْرًا أَنْ يَكُونَ لَهُمُ الْخِيَرَةُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِمْ When Allah and Allah's Nabi decide, then insan doesn't have opinion. When Allah decides, you and I don't have opinions. We can't have opinions. Allah has passed the decision. We've got no right to have opinions. Music is haram. Allah has confirmed it. What opinion can I have? What weight does my opinion carry in the decision of Allah? I don't want to go into the tafsir of this ayah when it was revealed regarding Zayd radiallahu anhu, etc. With the nikah of Zainab radiallahu anha. So when a person listens to music, the first thing that happens He just obeys Almighty Allah. My respected brothers, for anything to be haram, the fact that Allah is displeased is sufficient. For a Muslim to be informed that if I do this, my Lord will be displeased, this is enough for him to put brakes. For a Muslim in the true sense of the word. وَكَانَ وَقَّافًا عِنْدَ كِتَابِ اللَّهِ عُمَرْ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ Someone comes and speaks ill of him. Blood gushed into his teeth. Someone told him, خُذِ الْعَفْوَ وَأْمُرُ بِالْعُرُفِ وَأَعْرِضْ عَنِ الْجَاهِلِينَ Oh Umar, Allah has commanded his Nabi to pardon and to overlook and to ignore the ignorant. That Sahabi says, I was thrilled that I seen that Umar radiallahu anhu controlled everything that was traveling in his body by just reading one verse. His anger came to a senses. The first thing that happens is Almighty Allah becomes displeased.